I once saw a girl empty herself out upon a napkin. Ink met tears and the paper wept. She screwed it up, threw it in the bin and walked away. I could not help myself. Reached in my hand, took out her crumpled story, laid it gently upon the table. See, paper is a precious thing. It is willing. It takes in upon itself our very wounds, our very wishes, our splotch and splatter, the blood of ink on paper, spilt lyrics like spilt milk, spilt rhythms, spilt rhymes. She spilt this time, so I leant over the words, studied the contours, this crumpled map of sorrow, a poetry spilt as mountains on parchment, a deep lake and the cut-through river, a valley where the lonely wander, a forest too dark. Guided only by the map of ink spilt on napkin, I found myself walking the edges of her life. Cartography is built on the premise. The reality can be modeled. The stretch of a landscape laid flat out on the paper. We are sailors, and our ships are our craft. And the ocean is our imagination, and the wind that fills our sails is something that we know but can barely even name. Yet it drives us forward, a gale that began inside us. Every word is an island, every story is a mountain. Every time I speak, I am drawing this world for you. I am setting sail, a navigation. We are the map makers, tracing lines of a land that others cannot see, the uncharted and the unresolved. There be dragons here, there be shadow and nightmare, there be wonders, there be more beauty than you can contain. The map, the direction, the way through, a rider, a cartographer, they are one and the same. So come sail with me, be curious with me, wonder with me. See artistry where others only see ugly. Pick up the parchment, the crumpled paper thrown into the waste bin. See it for what it is, a map to find your way home. Come sail with me. Come sail with me.